Hey, yo, what's up, player? So today we have a really chunky tech for you. The main man is Satoru, the Infiltrator. So whenever a non-token creature enters, if you don't cast it and spend mana on it, you draw a card. So it's a really good combo with reanimation because we don't pay its mana cost. So Helping Hand, one mana for it, or we have Call a Surprise Witness or Recommission, and this lets you draw a card. Sounds good, right? We can also cheat our way with Soraline with ability for 2 mana, as well as the new addition is the Oculus, which manifests Dread, and this triggers Satoru as well. And we try to get some of the big boys in the graveyard. I mean, not really big, they are mostly only 3 or less mana, and win the game like that. We also have a Mentor, so a little bit of combo with that, as well as Oculus, and Soraline can get back permanents for with mana value 3 or less, some card draw with Kicks and Lord Skitter in there as well. Founding the Third Path can cast spells from our graveyard, such as removal and reanimation spell. And yeah, it's kind of janky. It doesn't win too many games. I try to make it work, but in this current standard, it's really hard. So either way, I hope you guys enjoy the following gameplay. Yeah. Mono red. Oh shoot, it's this thing. Or should we recommission? 4/4, not bad. Might need to use Go for the Throat, and then we don't have black mana. Oh, he's going for something big, the other. Oh, thank you. Another recommission. Another card draw. Let's get Lord Skitter. Another draw because it came unnaturally. Recycling at its finest. Draw a card every turn you do it. All right, decent start. Another one. Heart. Thank you. Oh, I have only one white. That sucks. I'm flying now. We win this. Alright, it's a boring matchup, that's for sure. Everybody swings. It's millisecond time as well. It's gonna be a sunfall. No questions about that. Mm-hmm, there it is. Thank you.
Hello.
Handfall. Recommission it is. Get the big eyeball back. Lost. Orange. It's a draw. Stunfall. Okay, it's this dude. It's alright. Another draw. There it is. How much removal do they have? Good. Alright, that's pretty good. Let's get founding going. Into Prankster. Okay, it's a Skelly deck. Brilliant. Got removal? Sure you do. 4.
Those who get in my way tend to regret it. Haven't you ever heard of personal space?
Awesome deck you got there.
Don't
zero creatures, only removal. Oh, it's gonna be a sunfall. I can already see it. Sunfall! Nice, dude! Nope.
course it's exile. Why do I need 10 lands?